seems like we're back. Now, had a good little pause. Well, we are going to continue whether you like it or not. I'm dedicating this next one to Taylor Hawkins and anyone who has ever struggled. Thank you. Boogie, indie style.
Oh,
Dancing section. If anybody wants to bang some drums, just do it. Right, female, don't you? It's a birthday party in here tonight. Where's Bill? Yo, shout to the fucking builder! Did she come from the land out of London? I've no idea. Anyway, if you all don't get up and dance in this one, you're officially an enemy of Mel. So happy 50th birthday to Mel. Bless our fucking ear. And just by the title of this song, if you don't do what the song says, Mel's gonna fucking bang you out. Let's boogie, you buggers.
Say
That's one of you mean, sexy bastard. When it was written, it was set in the future, but it's now 20-something years ago. But, like, you remember when he was at school? It was weird, wasn't it? But you are employed to continue to do that. It's not lucky, it's not, you've got to guess, you've got to guess what it is. I'll give you two hints already.
Thank you.
And you'll never dance next to somebody in the club and hoping they would take them home, but it just wasn't going to happen. I'm lucky that you, Greg, are. This is a song about that very thing. Set are like 20 years younger than this. This is something you're gonna hear on the radio by us. Well, you're gonna fucking enjoy it or not, because it's a good tune. It's a song by Sam Fender. I do as well, good in it. Good in it! Please don't be put off by my fake Geordie accent, but it's the only way it can be sung. You have to sing it in a fake Geordie accent. It's the rules.
I remember when sickness was forever.
leaves round us all. Do it all again next week. And be on in love. The first time that it's gone. Embarrass yourself for someone. Crying like a child. And the boy you kids on hearing. Still goes now. That's the thing in me. Anyway, let's fucking... Fucking move back up again. Jesus Christ. Never mind the Aquarium for Sam Fender. Let's fucking get off Geezer and Larry. This song reminds me of fucking the first lockdown. Because all we could do was go to the fucking park. One's gonna be a fucking riot. so much. We got a couple more. What are you doing here?
Drink it.
Thank you. thanks very much. Well done. Why are you being so violent? Why are you being so violent? The thirsty bitches aren't the proper thirsty bitches. And the lads want to do this. I mean, I hate fate. Obviously, we're going to play some fucking more. If you would like us to, but not even if you would like us to, we're going to, anyway. Gonna want an encore, do you want more? Ever one last time, we'll need you all to roar. What the hell are you waiting for? Just grow, bigger, just grow up. You all need to grow up.
Let's go.